both absolute and relative to the bay.
Yes.
It presents some very difficult problems because.
Yes, I mean, it's unpredictable.
It's an absolute waste of everybody's time.
It's a lot similar to the internal life of the previous tunnels. It's quite.
Went up one level and Paul was there talking to a man who
A very dense concrete. It looks
quite small and coming out.
Would you kneel down?
Foot about a thin book.
Actually, we don't watch it.
Okay, so just pull them out.
I'll just pull it out.
Yeah.
Well, all the British canals, it's going hard. Yeah. It's funny, when I was very early dark, I learned to fly. That is
you didn't say that at all.
I should imagine. They were probably more frightened of Long White Stock than the
other way.
On your left, Paul, is that another thing?
She loves looking.
I think it's reversing the lock, isn't it?
I rather think it may be, Richard.
Quite a long time for a little boy. About 5 seconds, I think, and then he said, "You're silly," and walked back to his house.
The same power.
Yes, yes.
In a given month, last year or next year, it was better.